Never neglect to thank your guardian divinities and spirits. Each guardian divinity and spirit works for the development of the true mind of the human being it protects, and it never does anything wrong to the person. However, if someone who is filled with so much vibration of Gō-sōnen or karmic thoughts is injected with the light vibration of the divine realm all at once, they will not be able to maintain their physical vibration. It is like being blinded by the midday sun when you look at it directly. If the light wave is too strong, the karmic vibrations collapse all at once, and the physical body cannot withstand the impact. So, in order to purify the body little by little, the wave is harmonized with the appropriate stratum, and the appropriate amount of light wave is injected into the body. To explain this in religious and spiritual terms, when the body goes into sleep, the soul is guided by the guardian spirit to leave the body, just as in death. Then, the guardian spirit will take the soul to an appropriate stratum, where it will be initiated into unification meditation or trained for the necessary path after waking. If I picture this state as a scene, the soul would be being trained in the presence of a high priest or striving with unification meditation practice under the guidance of a divine person wearing high Shinto robes. During this time, the guardian spirit purifies the karmic thought vibrations of the soul. Then, when a certain time comes, the soul is sent back to the body. What is different from the state of death, however, is that the spirit line remains so that the soul can return to the physical body. If tama no o, or the cord of the soul, is disconnected, it means the state of death. In this way, the soul is purified every night and receives new spiritual essence to accomplish the day's work. So, the reason why you feel bad when you are suddenly roused or awakened by a loud noise is because the rapid returning of the soul into the body makes you feel bad because of the disharmony caused. Also, even if you have had a good night's sleep, you sometimes have poor waking. This is because of the remnants of the soul's tiredness from training in the extra-physical realm. However, this has nothing to do with karmic thoughts. You will have some tiredness on waking, depending on the person and the condition of the day, when it was difficult to purify the portion for that night. In any case, this work of guardian divinities and spirits during sleep is really significant. Guardian spirits and guardian divinities protect and purify the human being they are protecting, asleep or awake. So when we think about the destiny of humanity, we cannot help considering guardian divinities and spirits. In this way, sleep is very important, and the blessing of being purified of one's Gō-sōnen, or karmic thoughts, in dreams, cannot be fully expressed in words. So, human beings should not neglect to thank their guardian deities and spirits even a single day. To thank guardian divinities and spirits, the humanity should help, even a little bit, to manifest the divine will in this world. The easiest and greatest of such an act is to pray the prayer for world peace, for the perfect peace on earth. When you pray the prayer for world peace with a grateful heart before you go to sleep, pray the prayer for world peace when you wake up. Always reflect on your actions and repent. Put all wrong thoughts into the prayer as Kidayuku Sugata, and keep on your life in the prayer for world peace day after day. Your sleep will accelerate your evolution, and your path to the life of peace will open up even sooner.